As Namibia joins the rest of the world to observe International Education Day, a Chinese-built school is bridging gaps in education access in Windhoek, the capital of Namibia. The school helps the Namibian government tackle classroom shortfall and accords underprivileged children access to quality education.